First qualifying sessions in gymnastics saw two competitions. Gymnasts competed individually, but also under teams that brought together different nationalities under the names of legends of the sport. The first gymnast to perform in the women's floor exercise was number two seed Xinjiang Tang from the Republic of China, who showed why she's so highly ranked in this competition. She set the standard with an impressive score. But she was closely followed by Great Britain's Amelie Morgan, who, despite stepping outside the box, still managed a strong performance and became the one to beat.
You've just got to put it behind you and think about the rest of the routine, and you can't dwell on that because it's happened and mistakes are always going to happen. So
Morgan held her lead until Ksenia Kilomenko from the Russian Federation impressed with a difficult routine. But it was 15-year-old Anastasia Bakyinska from Ukraine who showed why she's the number one seed. Her stylish routine took her to the top of the scoreboard. Bakyinska will now progress as one of the top eight who'll compete for the floor title later in the games. The 18 gymnasts with the highest combined scores will also progress to the individual all-round final. In the men's events, China's Ying Dihang is the second seed in this competition. He showed why he's ranked so highly with an energetic performance on the pommel horse.
The performance in general was very good. There were some issues with the first part of the performance, but in general, I think I did well.
It was Argentinian Fernando Espendola who received tremendous support from the local crowd. But while it was a strong routine, he missed out in a place in the top eight. Even if the cheers weren't as loud for the next gymnast, he's certainly impressed. Japan's Takiro Kitazona gave an elegant but powerful display. He posted an impressive score, which others failed to better. Meanwhile, the mixed pair acrobatic gymnasts saw their competition get underway. Israel were warmly received by the crowd. And South Africa's Rachel Nell and Sidwell Mandabeng started their campaign with a confident performance.
I think it went not too bad. Good for a start, you know, getting used to the crowd. It's actually better for me.
I think it went pretty good. All the nerves and everything, just the first stance is now done, so now we can just do better.
It was the partnership from Ukraine who took the early lead. It's the top eight pairs in acrobatic gymnastics who will progress, while the artistic gymnasts have more qualification sessions.